英語、ドイツ語。
私英語できないですよ。
あ、違う違う。だから英語俺やるから、ドイツ語やって、でドイツ系の。
すっごいチャンポンになりそう。大丈夫なんですか。
だからね、それだけアピールしたと。
Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the FIS official press conference after the big spin ski jumping competition. Please welcome the new world champion of Japan, Team Austria silver medal, and Team Germany bronze medal. First of all, let's ask Germans. Today, and you beat Norwegian team as well, which is considered one of the best teams around here.
I guess you couldn't really expect who's on the podium today.
How did you feel compared to the only competition in World Cup in Lillehammer, as you said? Was there any difference? I mean, talking about pressure.
Today, and it was great that I can stay here and win a medal.
So, the question to the Japanese team. Everything is going to translate into Japanese. All the jumps were practically perfect today. What's the secret of this Japanese team?
I'm just helping. Sorry, I can't perfect English, so I speak Japanese now. I'm sorry. So, 今日は4人とも今できるジャンプをしっかりできたので、こういう成績になったと思いますし、すごく嬉しく思ってます。
Compared to Lillehammer when they were second in the World Cup, how did you feel today here in this first competition world championship about the Fiemme?
I also very very bad English and Japanese also. But so Japanese. 今日はリレハメルで2位だったんで、その借りを返すつもりで飛びました。
降りても大丈夫ですよね。あそこから。
Any other questions in English?